Hello dear children, in this video we are going to do numericals based on the formula of work done. We all know that the work done is given by the formula W equals F S cos theta, where F is the force applied, S is the displacement and theta is the angle between the force and displacement. So then before we start doing the numericals, three or four numericals we are going to do, you must understand the concept of this cos theta and what is the angle and how are you going to calculate. Right, now look here, suppose this is the direction of force and this is the direction of displacement. Right? You are applying an force on an object in this particular direction and the displacement is happening in this direction. In that case, if theta is the angle between them, then we can calculate the work done by the formula Fs cos theta. Children, this theta can be anything, right? First case, if you see that the force and displacement are in the same direction, that means theta will be 0, isn't it? When force and displacement, this force and displacement, suppose this is the force and in the same direction the displacement is taking place, then what is the value of theta? Theta will become 0. So in that case, do you remember what is the value of cos 0? Cos 0, I have given you in the previous video, what is the value of cos 0? Cos 0 is 1. So the formula remains Fs cos theta. In that, if you put Fs cos 0, then this simply remains F into S because cos 0 is 1. So children, whenever the force and displacement are in the same direction, the work done is maximum. Work done is maximum and it is given by the formula F into S. Right. So now we can just read this question and attempt this. A man lifts a load of 20 kg from the ground and put it on its head. Means the man is lifting the load and putting it on his head. Means the direction in which he is applying the force and the displacement both are in the same direction. Right. So we need to calculate the work done by the man. So we know that the formula W equals Fs cos theta. But in this case, since force and displacement both are in the same direction, so what is the value of theta? Theta will be 0. And what is the cos 0? Cos 0 is 1. So you have to simply multiply. You have to simply multiply force and displacement. So what is the force? What is the force given? Force 20 kg weight and you are lifting it. So what will be the force? So force will be nothing but the weight of the object. That much weight you have to lift. So that much force you have to apply. So M into G into S. So we'll just substitute the values. So what is the value of M given? Mass is 20 kg. What is the value of G? G is 9.8. What is the value of displacement? Displacement is given as 1.4 meter. When you multiply this, you will get 274.4 joules. 274.4 joules. Right? So work done by the man is 274.4 joules. Now children, let us solve one more numerical on that. I'll read it out. A force of 60 newtons. So the value of force is 60 newtons. A force of 60 newtons act on a body and displaces it 5 meter on the horizontal surface. So what is the displacement? S is 5 meter. How much work is done if the direction of force is at angle of 60 degree to the horizontal surface? Now the figure is already drawn. We are applying a force and there is a displacement in the on the in horizontal direction, and that displacement is of 5 meter, right? The force is of 60 newton, but the angle between the force and the displacement, this time it is given as 60 degree. Theta is 60 degree. So how much work is done by the force? So work done, you know that the formula for work done is your F S cos theta. So W equals F, what is F? 60 into S is 5, and cos 60 degree. Now you need to know the value of cos 60 degree. So 60 into 5, cos 60 is half. So that will give you 5, 3 is a 15, 150 joules. So work done will be 150 joules. Now Shalini, let us solve one more. I'll read the question. In displacing a body 5 meter by the force 50 newton, the work done is 125 joules. Find the angle between the direction of force and displacement. In this question, what is given? Let us find out. Force is given as 50 newton. The force is 50 newton, and your displacement is 5 meter. Displacement is 5 meter, and you need to find out, and work done is also given. Work done is given as 125 joule, force is 50 newton, and displacement S is given by 5 meter. So what we have to find out? We have to find the angle between the directions of force and displacement. Angle between the direction of force and displacement. So let it be theta. So we know that the formula W equals F S cos theta. So W is given to you. W is 125. The value of F is 50. The value of S is 5, and we need to find out what is cos theta, correct? So this is 125, so 5 5s are 25, 250. So this is 125 is equal to 250 cos theta, or this is in multiplication, so it will come in division. So this will be 125 divided by 250 is equal to cos theta, isn't it? So what is that double hai? So it is half is equal to cos theta. So when is the value of cos theta half? Do you remember the angle? Just now we have done, when theta is equal to 60 degree, cos theta is half. Cos means cos 60 is half. So that means theta is equal to 60 degree. The angle between the directions of force and displacement is 60 degrees.